Today's proclamation of the word of God is in the book of Isaiah, chapter 25, beginning at verse 6 to 10. And in this mountain, the Lord of hosts will make for all people a feast of choice feasts, a feast of wines on the lees, of fat things full of marrow, of well-refined wines on the lees. And he will destroy on this mountain the surface of the covering cast over all people, and the veil that is spread over all nations. He will swallow up death forever, and the Lord God will wipe away tears from all faces, the rebuke of his people. He will take away from all the earth, for the Lord has spoken. And it will be said in that day, behold, this is our God. We have waited for him, and he will save us. This is the Lord. We have waited for him. We will be glad and rejoice in his salvation. For on this mountain, the hand of the Lord will rest. The word of the Lord. Please stand for our responsorial psalm, Psalm 23. And our response, I shall live in the house of the Lord all the days of my life. Together, I shall live in the house of the Lord all the days of my life. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He leads me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. Response. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yeah, though I walk in the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Response. You spread a table before me in the sight of my foes. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Response. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Response. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
The Lord be with you. Glory to God, our Lord Jesus Christ, according to St. Matthew, chapter 15. Jesus departed from there and skirted the Sea of Galilee and went up to the mountains and sat down there. The great multitudes came to him, saying with them the tame, the lame, blind, mute, maimed, and many others, and he laid them at Jesus' feet and he healed them. But the multitude marveled when they saw the mute speaking, the maimed made whole, the lame walking, and the blind seeing, and they glorified the God of Israel. Now Jesus called the disciples to himself and said, I have compassion on the multitude, because they have now continued with me 3 days, have nothing to eat, and I do not want to send them away hungry, lest they faint on the way. The disciples said to him, where could we get enough bread in the wilderness to fill such great multitude? Jesus said to them, how many loaves do you have? And they said, 7 and a few little fish. So he commanded the multitude to sit down on the ground. And he took the 7 loaves and the fish, gave thanks, broke them, gave them to his disciples, and the disciples gave to the multitude. So they all ate and were filled. And they took up 7 large baskets full of fragments that they were left. Now those who ate were 4,000 men, besides women and children. And he sent away the multitude, got into the boat, and came to the region of Magdala. The Gospel of the Lord. Reflection of number 2. ko nato na kung singgit ahay anang pro sistema ka itong ginawin kam sa tawag ng mission araw practical na ta. No? Dagdagay magmahit ayad nga balita agin pakaon na rotawo. Meeting both the needs, the spiritual needs ag ro inatawag nga andang aga tawag mo na nga andang needs nanda. So, ano ka importante nga kunsiin pagamahamba naton nga ro ginamit naton dun ni si tao. Nundo simple at ang anang ba naton nga ro paghimo Ginoo sa mission nga pakanunan daro tao ag pagkatapos hay walihan. No, kung namat man doon hay pulong anay ag pakaon. Kung namat abikit ay spiritual anay, bago pakaon, bago physical, pwede man doon. Pero ano ro needs? Ano ro needs itawo? Kung namat ito ay na kung kita saroy mga sistema nga nga dapat kita man na haikwan anang spiritual unahon haiko ginagutom sa tipatik kimuron kung ginagutom at anaro mga tao ay hindi ang pumatik kimuron ngani ano ka importante nga daywar aton nga tap gina sistema may pakaon ag pakaon at physical at pakaon at spiritual. Kung naman yung discussion, ano nahon? Spiritual o physical? No. E kung naman tayo, may atuit ang rules, una spiritual. Pero ang hakita, kung nagutom sa daron, hindi tayo pumatik ganyan. Tanong maroon, kapsag ba ka? Ano nagutom? Kasi nga, song-song, raba-ba, gatas, gahipos. So ano rin need? Ano ro need? Sara this time. Ano ro need? Ano gutom pa kana? Ang manami ro taga pamati kung busog ka guting. Ang gakuto it anang tiyan kung hindi pamati king ron. O may time man nga ring day situation, unahon to spiritual, o sige. Pika Lord Jesus. Ala. Unahon na raya. And then, gutom sa da puliag, compassion. Ruin doon nagdaya kay Lord, kung hamaan nga wa mo na ilang ang tawag ba nga anang papanawon do tawong gutom. Ambi compassion kita imo. Bukod nang bagat umagtok sa mission nag nagwali kita umuli. Mo na tong sal ko namat no. Mabus sad umuli. Mo na mit ang kay ko na to. Sisir aw nga to. May anak ang tinapay. Bukod nang bagat pangkati, pangkati pang pang-imbitar, kundi ginamit na ito anang needs itawo, both spiritual at practical. So maroon natong himuon sa mission, no? Willing kita magpakaon. Now, noon nag-ibat na karon nga, gaagtong ay makaon, noon nag-ibat na karon. Nung hamba ni, agin in-prank kami ni Lord sa nasa ulihi, iba man akin niya kasi nunod man lang dahil sa inyong makaon diya. Oh, manami ito ginoprang kapat ar Diyos ang balansi. Wala na kumbaga nga konsentidor mo nga, sige ka nga. Namat formal manana, na some of you mana are just following me because of the miracle, because your stomach is filled. Ay, balansi man. Prang kang istorya. Kung kasunod mo lang kamukha ko, dahil nakita mo nga may milagro, kasunod kamukha ko, busog ka mo, bukod do yon do dapat himuon agin pang kamanana agud kun di mo malang anang kusinunod-sunod do na e busog ka ay mag-isip ka gon no but the best na sa gid Ginoo ni kara ro ana git ang inatawag nga balansi nga pag daga it pulong it Dios pati man ro patawag ba nga tawag naton nga ra nga pagkaon o pagfeed it mga tawo nga ra. So matawag kita naton na kung siin, hay ra atong Ginoo kita, hay mostly need ra anang gina tanaw. Ano ro need ko tawo?
Ano ro need? Maagto kita sa misyon. Ano nang need? Uwa, ratong misyon kita, spiritual bit-bit agin natin. Malibang, ano ang kinahangan? Doon na atong ay agnadagaron dahil not for the sake yan nga, gamisyon kita, compassion, nag-uuwi kita si Lord. Nag-uuwi kita sa mga tao nga rin. Nga ni Ron, hay, morong kita ang naginhimo. Subukun niya at agtunan, tarita ko muli, natis, haubrata ratong misyon, bukun. Nag-uwi kita si Lord. Yan rin ay willing ka magbuhay rito, willing ka mo rito mag-inisto na kanda, willing mo ito kanong uras, simpo, kwarta, kunano. Dahil nag-uwi kita mo. Agkag-uwi nga na base sa gugma. O yun. Ngunyan ang gamisyon kita. Okay, namin doon. Pero orang kakita, ano andang needs? Needs tatanda. Yes, una spiritual needs. Ano pa? Ano mo pwede ikabulig kanda? Ay moron si Jesus. Meeting the spiritual needs and their physical needs. So, moron kita siguro atong dagoman, no? Nga kung siin ay both spiritual, ang both nga ginatawag natin nila na pro anang kinahangan ni tao ay maayos natin. Ay moron si Jesus. Huwag iba kitang himuong style. Kung muna Jesus style, doon yung datong himuon. Huwag ka pare, huwag ka bari, gabari man ano kung ano ro, andang pariti, ano ro ang sistema. But makita natin, God, our Lord Jesus Christ, meet their needs, both the spiritual and the physical. Ano epektibo kita, roanang pagmisyon, pagbantalat, mag-ayad niya balita.